Hello, welcome to the Natural History Collection here at the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. I am Brittany Georgic. I'm a DLIA intern working with them this summer, and I'd like to introduce to you the yellow fringed orchid, or also called the orange fringed orchid. It's a very beautiful plant, and so it's at risk at being collected or potentially picked by park visitors. So it's good to not do that. This plant is a needs a very specific habitat to grow and produce seeds in. So it needs acidic soil or even sandy soils, sometimes in areas where there has been a fire that has come through to clear the area for its seeds to take hold. So if you could not pick these plants, or if you just could admire them from afar, that would be great. For more information about these species, check us out at DLIA.org or go to the Great Smoky Mountains National Park website.